Hi, and welcome to a quick introduction to Teeinblue for Etsy. Teeinblue is a product personalization app that helps online sellers offer customizable products. After a buyer places an order on Etsy, our app provides a page where they can personalize the design by adding text, changing clip art, or uploading a photo, and preview the result in real time. Once submitted, Teeinblue generates a ready-to-print file based on the buyer's input. This means you no longer need to manually edit files for each order, saving you time, reducing errors, and making the entire personalization workflow much smoother. Here's how Teeinblue works with Etsy. 1. Create a personalizable design in Teeinblue, what we call an artwork. 2. Create a campaign by linking that artwork to an Etsy listing. 3. When an order comes in, Teeinblue generates a unique personalization link for you to send to the buyer. And 4. The buyer customizes through that link, and Teeinblue generates a print-ready file based on their submission. Let's walk through each step in more detail. Step 1. Create an artwork. First step, go to Artworks in Teeinblue. Here you can upload images or import a Photoshop file to create your design. Then add personalization options to specific elements. For example, enable photo upload field to let buyers upload their family picture, and add a custom text field for their family name. Or use clip art lists to let them choose from preset illustrations. These options will later appear on the buyer's personalization page. For a full guide on creating artworks, check out our Help Center or other tutorials. Step 2. Create a campaign by Etsy products. Once your artworks are ready, go to the Campaigns by Etsy products page. This is where you connect your artworks with actual Etsy listings. When you click to create a new campaign, you'll see a list of your existing Etsy listings. Select the listing that you want to make personalizable. Then choose one or more artworks to link with that listing. You can map each artwork to specific product variants. For example, if you sell a canvas in two sizes, you can assign different artworks to the portrait and landscape versions. Next, for preview purpose, you'll need at least one mockup here. You can use Teeinblue's pre-designed mockups or upload your own product images. Don't forget to insert your artworks into the mockup so buyers can see how the product will be printed. This is what your customers will see on the post-purchase page, where they can personalize your designs. When everything looks good, launch the campaign to publish the connection between the artwork and the Etsy listing. That's the end of setup. Step 3. Handling orders and personalization. Next, when someone purchases this listing on Etsy, the order will appear here in Teeinblue's Orders. Click into the order, and you'll find a unique personalization link for each item. You can copy this URL and send it to your buyers through Etsy messages. Or you can enter the buyer's email address here, and Teeinblue will send them an email requesting personalization. Here's an example of what the email looks like. In the future, we plan to request access to Etsy buyer emails to fully automate this step, but for now, it's manual. Please note that each item in a multi-item order will have its own unique link, so be sure to send the correct link for each product. Step 4. Buyer personalization. Once buyers receive and open the link, they will see a personalized form with all the options you set up in your artwork. As they make changes, the mockup preview updates in real time, so they can clearly see what their customized product will look like. With this method, buyers can fully control how their order looks and avoid mistakes. When they're happy, they just need to click this Submit button. That's it on their end. Then, Teeinblue will automatically generate a ready-to-print file based on the buyer's final submission, which you can find in this Orders page. You can download this file directly and send it to your print provider or production team. Last but not least, you can customize the personalization page and the email sent to buyers in your store settings. This allows you to tailor the experience to match your brand's look and feel. We hope this tutorial helps you get started with Teeinblue for Etsy. If you need more help, feel free to check out our Help Center or reach out to our support team. Thanks for watching, and happy selling!